All right, thank you so much, Randy. We have the St. Louis Signature Chef's auction coming up at the Four Seasons. Billy Clark is development specialist for the March of Dimes. Let's first start with executive chef Lou Rourke III from Annie Gunn Smokehouse and Market. He's going to put me to work. What are we making right here?
Well, what we're making is roasted beef tenderloin with shiitake mushrooms and caramelized onions. We're going to make a sandwich out of it.
We don't have a problem with that. No problem with that at all. So you're putting me to work. What do you need me to do?
So why don't you go ahead and put the onions into this.
All of them?
Put them all in there.
All in there.
Got it?
And these are caramelized onions, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we are all definitely good with that. How long do you cook that tenderloin for?
Well, this has been roasting probably about 10 minutes so far.
Yeah.
Heat, just kind of browning it up. We're going to leave it nice and rare in the center.
Okay.
And carve it and mix the mushrooms with the onions and have a great sandwich here.
Well, I'm going to let you go ahead and finish working. Haley, can you tell me a little bit about the Signature Chef's Auction? How does it work?
So this year is our 25th year for the Signature Chef's Auction in St. Louis. This is so exciting for us. We're excited to honor Dr. Sessions and Pat Cole for all the amazing work they've done for the March of Dimes. This is a sold-out event at the Four Seasons.
Oh, they're all sold out.
Yes, but people can still go to our website to donate to fund our mission of the March of Dimes. But this event truly brings together premier chefs in the St. Louis area, as we see Chef Lou Rourke here demonstrating. He'll be at our event, as well as 20 other top chefs from the St. Louis area. So we come together, we eat, we have a silent auction and a live auction, and it's a really amazing night of giving and great food.
I know the silent auction is really good because nobody has to stop eating in order to bid on their items. Chef Rourke, I have to ask you, because the March of Dimes, I mean, they help children and families of children who have been born prematurely, facing a lot of health challenges. How do you feel knowing you're part of a fun night to help out families in a lot of need right now?
Well, we've been doing it. I've done it 24 of the 25 years.
Yeah.
So it's an incredible event that's grown to just a huge scale. I mean, and it's what it's about.
Yeah.
I think we have, 40 chefs there?
20 this year.
That's a lot of food.
But everybody brings two people, there's 40 chefs in the room.
Definitely. All right, so what's the next step here?
So basically, I'm just going to carve the meat.
And you left it, that cooked up pretty fast. It's only a little rare in the middle.
Yeah.
I thought it was really red, but that cooked up really quickly.
And then I'm going to take and put a nice slice of the beef.
That is a huge chunk of meat on each one. That'll definitely work.
Take our mushrooms and onions.
Now, I know a lot of people are looking at this, getting really hungry, really sad that you guys are sold out. What else can they look forward to from the March of Dimes for the year?
So we always have our walk in the spring. Mm-hmm. Next year will be the 80th anniversary for the March of Dimes, so it's going to be a big year for us. So we have that and just different volunteer opportunities throughout the year. You can contact our office to see what you can do to help babies and moms in our area.
All right, everybody. Well, we're not going to put the full screen up. Why? Because they're sold out. However, if you guys still find it in your heart to go ahead and donate to the March of Dimes, what is the website?
It is signaturechefs.org /St. Louis.
All right, everybody, so you can still give, and then also you guys just have to make sure that you start really early here, because we eat dinner good and early here on the 9 a.m. show. Look at that. It's not too early for that. Right now, we are in soundcheck for our Band in a Box, led by Anthony Lucius. But first, we warm up for Fit Kid, Free Kid with the St. Louis Lady Hockey Cyclones and the Magic House.